Legacy, performing Sweet Soul music by Arthur Conley. It's Jerry Lawson and the Sing Up All-Stars.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Do you like good music? Sweet soul music. Long as it's swinging. To the music. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Spotlight on Sam Cooke, y'all. He taught me how to do it all. Singing, having a party. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Spotlight on Wilson Pickett now. That wicked, wicked picket. Singing Mustang Sally. She's got to get the feeling. Everybody's got the feeling. Everybody's got the feeling. Hey. Everybody's got the feeling. Hey. Hey.
Great, man. Jerry Lawson showing how it's done, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Now, Sean, how was it out there watching a living legend up here doing his thing with so many top-tier voices behind him?
Man, it was sweet and soulful, my dude. It was amazing. And much respect to you, sir. You are the trailblazer. Let me tell you, you have blazed the trail for this whole a cappella thing. You know, with your group, the Persuaders, and what you did back in the day, this was something that had to happen because of how soulful and how good it felt. As soon as it came in, you saw everybody just get up out of their chairs and just move and wiggle and shake. That's what it's all about. And I'm telling you, you gave everybody a master class on how it's done. You understand what I'm saying? Now, it's so nice to see the generations, though, to see all of you, you know, to see everybody just get into it like you do and sound. Again, there's no instruments, ladies and gentlemen. They did all of that with their mouths, which was totally, totally amazing. That was an electrifying performance. Good job, guys.
All right, thanks, Sean.